Many permits and other legal documents require the permittee or responsible party to submit reports to the Water Resources Division at prescribed times or as needed. Some examples of required reports include annual status reports, achieving milestones in a construction project, monitoring reports, and special studies. All compliance reports are required to be submitted through MiWaters. There are several functions associated with compliance reports that are automated. MiWaters will notify you of your obligation to submit a report 30 days prior to its due date, and again 7 days prior to its due date. Notifications like this can be configured by MiWaters administrators. If your report hasn't been received by its due date, MiWaters will create a violation and notify you and the Water Resource Division compliance staff of that. When your permit required submittal is received, the Water Resource Division compliance staff are notified that a report was received and needs to be reviewed. For submittals that require approval of WRD staff, permittees will be notified when that approval is made, or if the submittal was not approved and deficiencies need to be addressed. To start the process of submitting a compliance report, log into MiWaters. If you are associated with multiple sites, you can select a specific site and only see the reports required for that site, or you can proceed without selecting a site and see all compliance reports for all the sites you're associated with. For this demo, we'll select one site. To proceed, select Apps, Requests, and Reports from the left side menu. At the next screen, move down to the Compliance Reports and select New and Draft Compliance Reports. A list of the compliance reports that are required for this site will be displayed. These reports could be required by multiple permits or by an enforcement action. From the description, you should be able to identify the report of interest. The reports can be sorted or filtered using the functions provided on the screen. When you're ready to submit a report, click the Begin Submittal button on the right side of the line. The online compliance reports are processed in a separate component of MiWaters, which also processes electronic application forms. This component is used by multiple states. Because of this, it has some constraints and may not always be intuitive. We expect future versions of this component to improve the user experience. Until that time, there are several aspects you'll have to pay attention to as you use it. We'll point those out as we proceed through this tutorial. Although the submittal process for compliance reports uses the same component as the electronic application process, it is greatly streamlined depending on the complexity of the information needed to satisfy the compliance report. Some reports only require you to attach a file or provide a notification that an action was completed. Other reports may require detailed data, such as annual biosolids reports. After you click Begin Submittal, you'll be taken to the first screen of the online submittal process. Click Submit Online Form in the upper left corner. At the next screen, make note of the submission number. This is the unique identifier for the submittal you've undertaken. This is your point of reference if anything should go wrong or if you have questions. As mentioned earlier, this component also processes electronic applications. On this screen, you'll notice an action type and fee, which are used by the application process, but not by compliance reports. So don't worry about this information. At the bottom of the screen is a Save for Later button. Clicking this will take you out of the submission process. MiWaters saves your work automatically as you enter data, so avoid using this button unless you want to leave the submission process. There are status bars at the top and bottom of the screen. This is useful for determining where you are in the process. You'll need to complete each step in the process. Click Next Step at the bottom right to proceed. This is the basic submittal form. You'll have three choices on this screen, but only two are visible at this point. You can attach a file. You would do this if you need to submit a report to Water Resources Division and no other data is required of you. We may supply a report format for you to use, but if we haven't, you just supply a file with the report or data requested. You can insert comments if you need to explain something. Not shown for this demonstration is a compliance achieve date. You'll use this when the only thing you need to report is that you have achieved a particular milestone, such as started construction, construction ended, or plan updated. For this demonstration, we'll assume you have a report to submit. So select the appropriate report to attach from your computer or network. After that report has been loaded, click Next Step. The next screen lets you review your information. If it's correct, click on Next Step. If the information is incomplete, select Previous Step. The next screen is the certification step. For this demonstration, a person with a certifier status is not required. But for some reports and applications, a person that has been granted certifier status will be required. After you read and understand the certification statement at the top of the screen, select Submit Form. This completes the process of submitting a form. Select Return to Portal to return to the MiWaters homepage. After 15 minutes, you should see that the status of this compliance report has changed from not submitted to submitted. If after a few hours you do not see the change, please contact your WRD compliance staff.